I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away.
Now, when LeBron was growing up as a little boy, he used to attend all the boys and girls clubs to keep them safe, to keep them out of trouble. So, when growing up, he decided to give back when he went to the NBA. And when he went to the NBA, he gave back to multiple boys and girls clubs all around the country.
Right. Oh, they're doing somersaults down the ramp.
It's pleased to welcome to a national recording star from Los Angeles, California, Skylar Gray.
Yeah. been sitting in the back waiting for you to come on, and listen, and I was telling my family, I was like, I feel like a musician right now. I feel like I was about to sing or rap or do something for y'all coming out into this crowd. I'm not gonna do it, but I know what my calling is. Give a hand to yourself, please. Obviously, this isn't about me. This isn't about Akron. This isn't about Cleveland. This isn't about Cincinnati, Columbus, and then all the cities in Ohio. Today and tonight is about these kids. To be able to put on such an event like that for these kids to be able to benefit. And I want to give a special thanks to my family foundation. You guys, Michelle, oh, you are amazing. Wherever the hell you are. Michelle, come here, please. I'm not letting you hide behind no more. Please give a hand to Michelle Campbell, who put basically right here. And you guys can be with this section as well. Oh, wait. What about this section and over? Hold up. Hold up. Oh, wait. That was pretty loud. I think they won. I got one more. We're going to try this one time. We're going to do this side versus this side. Everybody on this side got to be louder than that side, right? Which side is the best?
The bleachers.
Okay, right up. You guys get your turn. I need this side on the count of three. One, but I'll say OH first. One, two, three. OH! Wow! Here we go. All of y'all, everybody on the count of three. One, two, three, OH! Damn it, I love y'all. I swear I missed y'all. It's like, those 4 years, I missed y'all. I missed this home cooking. So let's get back once again to our room. Thank you.